Hey everybody, it is Karen Coffey, and today we are talking with in-house award-winning video producer Brandy Sales. Yay! We are outside on a beautiful windy day in East Tennessee. As you can see, my hair is all over the place.
Mine too.
Yes, well, yours never moves, never. But my hair is kind of like your video marketing plan, and that's what we're going to be talking about. It's all over the place. So today we have some steps that we're going to be going through. Listen, in our programs, we don't just tell our agents to use one thing.
No.
This is not about, hey, Karen uses video to, you know, empower women to sell real estate. Mm-hmm. Has nothing to do with that. No. It is one of the many ingredients to baking that successful real estate career.
Yep.
That you just can't afford to live without, right, Brandy?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
So today we're going to give you some tips, some things that you need to do, some things you're not doing probably. And to start us off, I'm just going to turn it over to Brandy, but thanks for joining us today.
I mean, the first thing I want to say is video is powerful.
Yes.
We know that.
Yes.
We've known that for years.
Yes.
Video rules. But, I think the number one reason why video does not work in your real estate business today or any day is because you don't have a plan.
Right.
You don't have a plan. Like Karen said, your plan's all over the place, like her hair is
right
now.
You're afraid to video and put it out in public because everything's not perfect. So
exactly.
Just know, things don't need to be perfect. People love to see you, but go ahead. No,
There's no plan.
Yeah.
You just put a video out there, and I call it the hit and hope method. It's
okay.
Kind of how I play pool.
Yeah.
you literally see a ball, you hit a ball towards it, and you hope the ball goes in.
That's right. That's right.
It's a hit and hope. You don't have a plan, and it goes further than just a plan with your video. It goes further to some of the things that we teach.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely. And some of those foundations and some of those systems, because if you don't have any of that,
your
videos will not work. I promise you. You're going to spend lots of hours trying to make the perfect video with the perfect message in the perfect location with the perfect weather.
That's right.
And guess what? It's not going to work if you don't have a system.
It'll never work. But that plan that he's talking about, guys, is a plan of what are you going to say that will create an effective video. It's not about just standing out there with your cute puppy or your how great you are. It is actually about having a plan of this is what I need to speak to. This is what my ideal customer is looking for. I don't want to work with everybody out there. I hope you don't either. We are very particular about that. Your life, your sanity, and your health are worth way more than one transaction. So don't want to get off topic here, but this is the whole reason to have a plan.
It's, you know what? So you're not off topic at all. Because, you know, I've been hanging out with you for a while.
Yes.
And I'll tell you, now if you don't know, Karen will tell you that you shouldn't be chasing your clients.
Correct.
You should be attracting your clients.
That's
that's honestly what happens with a lot of people who make video.
Yeah.
And again, hit and hope.
You
put it out there and you're just chasing people and hoping that they'll be interested in you. But really, you're putting out very specific videos for people, the people that you want to attract to your business.
Yes. And that's a key word, attract. And when you attract them, do you know what to say when you get them, when they show up? Because if you're putting out effective videos like we teach, you're going to have a steady stream of consistent business. But you've got to know how to convert them. This isn't about, again, hit and hope. This is about you better know exactly. Every word we speak is so important. Every language, every intonation that you have when you're talking with a client, every seed that you plant, are you planting the right seeds? Because those clients will refer clients. They will be clients down the road. Your business is going to explode exponentially if you do this right. So
actually, before we go to the next one, can I ask you what happens to them if they don't do it right?
The agents?
Yeah.
If they don't do it right?
If they don't do it right, what happens to them? What can happen to their business if they're not putting out the right videos?
Well, if you're not putting out, you're going to die, first of all, and not die literally,
no.
But your business is going to die.
Right.
But you're not going to be relevant in the market. When people are Googling you to see what your Zillow reviews say or Realtor.com or to find out if they really want to work, they're also going to be pulling up YouTube videos. It comes up automatically. If you're not, if you're next to an agent that they're researching and that other agent has videos that are relevant to them, and we're going to get to that in just a minute, you are going to want, you're going to lose that deal. You want to put that relevant information out there. And to do that, you've got to have a foundation. You got to have the plan that Brandy was talking about. So, you know, we have 5 steps that we always teach, and it's the 5 steps to how our clients are making 100K in 100 days. Now, that's adding to what they have already, or if you're a new agent, it's brand new agents are making this, and we see it every day.
Yeah.
If you want to know exactly how to do that, we're going to get to the other tips and things in just a second. If you want to know exactly how they're doing it and doing it every day, go to KarenCoffey.com/makingagentswealthy, or go over there after this video and just take a look. It's a workshop that I do every day. Get in there. Take notes, pen and paper, cup of coffee, and actually learn the systems. But anyway.
Yeah, no, all I would add to that is if you're not doing it right, and this is what I see all the time as well, is you start feeling overwhelmed.
Oh,
you start feeling frustrated.
Yeah.
You're frustrated that you just put all this time into it. And you're overwhelmed because you're trying to, you know, bring this buyer here, help this seller, or find a seller.
Find a listing.
Exactly.
Oh, geez.
So, you know, it's so important to have a plan. So important.
Very.
All right, let's go on
Next.
Go on to another one.
Yes.
So another reason why your videos are not working in your real estate business would be because you don't have the right idea about what to put in a video.
That's true.
It's all sales. Yeah, that's my last name. But
Oh yeah, it is.
That's my last name. But it's not what you want to put in your video. Your videos are not all about the sales. What do you call it? Some kind of breath.
Commission breath.
Right, breath.
Don't
I love
have
that.
Commission breath. Don't
Seriously. Well, think about it. If you come out with a video and you're trying to sell, and you're not coming from a place of service, and you're not coming from a place to build a relationship, you are now going out there with commission breath.
That's
You don't want that.
Have you ever been to a party and everybody just scatters like cockroaches? Oh, she's a realtor. Oh, yeah. Okay, gotcha. I know 50 people are a realtor. My mother, my brother, my cousin. I don't need you. I'm good. You're just like everybody else. So,
right.
Exactly right. No selling. Actually, can I tell them?
Oh, yeah. You should.
Should I do that?
Yeah, I think you should.
I don't know.
Or maybe just give them the example.
All right. Well,
the example of the happy couple.
Yeah. So here's what you want to put in your
video. Oh, okay.
Oh,
all right.
Good stuff. All right. So instead of saying, hey, I am a $1 million producer, my brokerage was number 2 out of the whole state and out of the whole United States. I'm sorry, but it's really crazy. And here's my cute puppy. And here's my cats. And, you know, what
you have the best cup of coffee in New York City.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, you know that you have to give people what they want. When they're watching a video of you, and you're a professional video, hey, it's Susie Q with XYZ Realty. Listen, I had to come on camera today because I just got finished working with the most amazing couple. You know, they were searching for a home, and in this market, I don't know if you guys know, but in this market, you can't find inventory. We were able to find them the perfect home, but here's the best part. We won out on multiple offers. We had a multiple offer situation where there were 5 other couples that were bidding on that same house. But here's what happened. Because of the skill that I have learned over the years, I was able to help Bob and Susie, to find the perfect home. And that is what I just wanted to share with you today. So if you know of anybody who's looking for a home, can't find a home, can't win out in those multiple offer situations, give me a call. My name is Susie Q with XYZ Realty. Okay, guys.
Yeah, you
did. What did I do?
You did it perfectly, but what you did was, we call it results.
Results.
Results and more results.
That's right. Results-oriented video. Results-oriented marketing. It's not about you.
No.
It's not.
No, and you know, that was my next piece was, you know, the reason why your video isn't working in your real estate business.
Yeah.
I call it, well, I'll say it this
I
way.
I love this part because he told me he was going to say this.
I'll tell you what it is first. First, it's more about you than about the results.
Yeah, sure.
So I call it me, 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 me,
me, me, me, me, me, me.
I was in chorus growing up. And that was a chorus warm-up. You know, me, 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 me. But honestly, you're making videos that are just about me, 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 me. Guess what? Like Karen was saying.
Yeah.
I'm the best brokerage and blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
Honestly, I hate to tell you, no one cares.
Nobody cares, guys.
They care about the result.
They do.
They care about the result.
So what are some of the videos, like, they could do that isn't me, 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 and I'm not a singer?
No. So some videos that you could do, it would be like a market update video.
Okay.
That is popular right now.
Yeah,
because people have no idea what's going on in the market. Really.
It's moving so fast. Right. You guys know this. It's moving so fast, they have no idea that everything is flying off the shelf in hours and not days. And so if you can put a marketing video, a marketing update, excuse me, out there, hey, once again, it's Susie Q. Listen, I just wanted to come to you and let you know what's going on in the market here in Knoxville, Tennessee.
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing. What we're finding is that home values have gone up by 50%. You pick your numbers, not mine, but 20%. And we're selling homes with multiple offers, but there's a specific way we do it. Because of the skill, remember I said that last video, because of the skill that I have acquired over the years, I can position your home to where it will get multiple offers, and in that way you choose who you want to sell your home to, and you get a higher price in the process. If you or someone you know are looking to list your home and you want to get the highest price possible, you need to call us today, because we don't know how long this market is going to last, and then give your information.
Yeah, so what Karen just did there was exactly exactly what you do. She didn't make it about her.
No.
She wasn't trying to convince you that she is the real estate agent to work with. What she was actually telling you was, this is what happens when you work with her.
Yes.
She can move properties quickly and get you more money for your property. And you're still coming from a place of service. Because if you look at it in a way that, let's say somebody's looking at that video and they go, oh, realtor XYZ from Knoxville, Tennessee just said houses are moving fast, I'm getting 50% more.
Right.
You're actually coming from a place of service, because you're telling people this is what's happening in Knoxville, Tennessee.
That's right.
And all they need to do from there is say, oh, I connect with that person and I want to work with you. And that's the attraction part.
That's right.
And what happens when people start to attract people to their business becomes more fun, more enjoyable. It actually becomes like you want to wake up and do it.
That's
right. Oh my goodness. Holy crap.
What, fun?
Yeah.
Fun in real estate? What? This is not a grind every day?
Right.
And absolutely.
That's the beautiful piece of video. You can do that. Mm-hmm. Yes, it's working for you while you're sleeping.
Yeah.
Absolutely. But if you do it the right way, it
makes
honestly,
money while you're sleeping.
Karen's gave you way more than.
I know.
Way more. Way more. I mean, you could literally go out there right now and start moving your videos around and getting results with them.
Yeah.
You absolutely could. Absolutely.
And like we said, this is just one ingredient. Now, this ingredient without the other foundations and systems that we teach really is kind of flat.
Right.
Because you've got to know how to convert. You've got to know how to have those presentations, your listing presentations, your buyer presentations. You've got to know how to attract, because like Brandy said, when you attract clients, those are the fun people. On video, people kind of get to know who you are.
Yeah.
And they make a decision. Like, you might be making a decision right now, like, my gosh, I want to work with these people. I want to have fun in my business. I want to know every ingredient that goes into that successful business. Or you might be doing the opposite. I hope not. But anyway, but then I'm repelling exactly who I do not want in my company, in my programs.
Exactly.
And your business is the same way. You will repel the people that will drain your energy, suck the life out of you, and out of the joy in this business every single day.
And, right.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. No, you said
I was
it
just
well.
Gonna, I, you know,
you
I
said
was.
What Karen said.
What he said.
What she said.
But you know, I know there's other types of videos.
Yeah. So
that they can do.
Testimonial videos.
Yeah. Yeah.
And again, it's not about you.
That's right.
We see that a lot in our programs. Everyone's like, well, talk about me. But no, it's really about the experience that you got in that area.
Yes.
And you're educating in that sense. Another one that you might want to think about are town tours.
Yeah, we love town tours.
Town tours are
this is new.
Huge. Town tours are absolutely huge. And
so much fun.
Not a lot of people are doing them.
No.
So
no.
You should absolutely get that. And people are searching, because there's people moving all over the place. Because guess what? People can work remotely now.
Yeah.
So they're like, I'm going to go move to my dream place and work remotely.
That's right. So let me Google YouTube,
right,
place I want to dream, my dream place, and what comes up but your video.
Yep.
So the cool thing about Brandy is that he has put out a complete template, what to say first, what to say second. We do that with everything. It's actually done for you. The programs that we do are done for you. All the marketing. We don't leave it up to you to go, oh yeah, figure that out and let us know how it goes.
No.
We're not cold calling. We're not door knocking. Absolutely not. We're not doing social media posts like crazy.
Yeah, we're just going to take a pause for a second. Yeah.
Hey.
Wow. We're just going to wave to them.
Yeah. All right. Hey, how are you? See, stuff happens and it's okay. And we are putting this video out no matter what it looks like. Because you know what? It's okay.
Yeah.
People aren't attracted to perfection. They're attracted to real life.
What? I want to say that, remember, the last time Karen and I talked about video, we challenged everyone to fail on video, to not be perfect on video.
Yes.
We challenge you to not be perfect video.
Don't be perfect.
Do something wrong. It's okay. I had a video once on a website with a button undone.
Oh my gosh.
I'm actually hoping my buttons are all done right
now. Yeah, they are. They're
very good. All right, but for a year, I had it out there, and finally someone told me about it, and I was like, oh, all right. It didn't matter. It didn't matter. Actually, it became a topic of a conversation with some clients. It actually became funny.
Oh, my gosh.
But,
where there's a fly running around your head, whatever it is, I have made more fails than I have successes. I have people every day on social media saying, oh, there, it looks like it's a bug on her chair. It looks like they never say anything like, well, they go, oh, her hair's so blonde. They, always nitpicking. Well, I could really suck into that and go, I can't do this anymore. I'm just not good at it. Nobody likes me. But you know what? We had a multiple million-dollar year last year, many, many millions of dollars because of the outcomes that we create for women. I don't tell you that because that's like a brag thing. That's a badge of honor for the women. The women in the program. It's not about plugging A and B and C, which we do, and we tell you everything to do. It is about how to overcome what you're resistant to.
Right.
What's holding you back?
Right.
You don't know what's holding you back sometimes until somebody says, hey, this is what it is. This is what's holding you back. And so as part of what we do, we always have a breakthrough call.
Yeah.
And it's not a sales call at all. It's, hey, what's going on? Can we pinpoint? Can we help you? If we can't, we're going to send you to some place or somebody who can. Because we don't take everybody. And it's not like, we don't take many. We do. But if you're not in that place of commitment or we know we can't help you, we won't.
Mm-mm.
And it's all good. I went off track again.
No, so, well, before,
that's
so,
okay.
So before the helicopter flew over,
yes,
you were talking about going step by step.
Oh,
so
yeah.
You actually came back on track.
I did.
Yeah.
So step by step
you're saying that, we're not just going to let you have to figure things out on your own when you're in the program. We go step by step. We're talking about how I create templates for all the videos. For
the town tours is
town tours.
An example.
And the other video I was going to mention that is working in today's real estate market are recruitment videos.
Yes.
I mean, if you're doing things right, and you got the foundations and the systems, you're building a team.
You've got more leads than you can handle. Because let me tell you, there's 152 different things that you need to do to close one transaction. And if you're a single agent, I'm not saying everybody watching wants to build a team.
Right.
But
right,
if you get to the point, when you implement these systems, you are in overwhelm of the amount of leads.
Mm-hmm.
It's not just video. Like I said, one ingredient to the whole recipe. But you're in overwhelm. You can't handle all the leads. And all of a sudden, you need to learn how to leverage. But nobody wants to leave their brokerage. Everybody's happy where they're at. So video is very, very powerful in using them for recruiting videos to bring in buyer's agents, bringing admin, whatever it is that you might need, listing assistance, ISAs, whatever your need might be next. So yeah, great advice.
Yeah, video, it will enhance your business.
Oh.
Hands down, enhance your business. It's not, like I said before, when I said that it's, stop making videos about sales.
Stop
thinking as video as a tool.
Exactly.
Like, use it as a tool. I mean, we have an agent, Toronto, Canada.
Oh, yeah, Dionne.
She used video to enhance what we teach our agents with lead generation.
Yep.
And with that enhancement, she doubled her business.
It was great.
She doubled her business in 5 months.
In 5 months. She went from $80,000 the year before. In 5 months, she went to $160,000.
Right.
She was just on in 5 months.
Right.
So she probably, she's well on her way to $350,000 for the year.
Easily.
And then that's just the 1 year. And then the next year we know, because it's a scalable model, because it doesn't depend on her only. Now she can choose at any time. Hey, I just want to do it myself. I want to hang tight. But you know what? She can go to the islands. She can go to the mountains for a month. She can go anywhere she wants to do and still have this kind of income in her business. And that's what we're talking about. Freedom.
Yeah. Freedom.
Yeah, for sure.
I love it.
Me too.
I love it.
I know. Leverage is life.
Yep.
And it's also freedom.
Yeah.
What was that movie? Mel Gibson, Braveheart. Freedom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We all
Oh, boy.
It's all good. Well, listen, guys. Anyway, we really appreciate you joining us today. And if you want more information about the steps, the foundations, go to KarenCoffey.com/makingagentswealthy. That's where you need to go. And the workshop that I do every single day, pen and paper, take notes, start implementing today. For sure.
For sure.
Yeah.
Thanks, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.